Yeah.
Alright guys, this is a guide on how to cook food. So you need a fire, and you need food, of course, raw food. On the fire, you want to hold E and go to open, and then put your raw food in one of the cook tabs here, and there you go. Once it's cooked, you want to click and drag it onto your toolbar, and then just push the number, and you'll get food back.